doors off the hinges, huh?
Yo, chill, man. Chill, man. You don't wanna fucking do the fucking shit off me. By the time we get in there, man, you already know how that shit gonna go. Let's get the fuck up out of here.
All right, let's go. Yo, what's good, Ray?
Bro, that sounded like 300 and murder, nigga. Yo, they came to kill us, nigga.
Yo, how they know if this was our spot? Yo, they left?
Yeah, them niggas gone, bro. I don't know how they know we up here, bro. Somebody talking, though. That ain't good.
Listen, bro, they don't know if this is our spot or not. So at the end of the day, you feel me? We still got a little advantage. We still gotta be on point, though.
Nigga, I ain't letting that shit ride, nigga. You dig what I'm saying? They smoked my man through the peephole, nigga. They came to my crib, nigga. They came to kill us. I had his ass, nigga. Hold it down.
Say nothing.
Shaking, man. How the fucking block looking out here?
Yo, same old shit, man. Yo, niggas over there sneak hustling and shit. A lot of motherfuckers over there telling me about that, man.
Why the fuck you ain't go over there and blow one of them niggas' heads off, man?
Yo, I already told 300. Shit is already hot. I ain't trying to make it hotter by hitting these niggas, man.
I understand that. 50 feet left, 50 feet right. Yo, you got a mask, man? I'm gonna show you how to do this shit, man.
Yeah, I got a mask, man. What you fucking need it for?
Man, just give me the mask, man. I'm gonna show you how to do this shit, man.
All right, bro. Yo, be easy out here, man.
Nigga, I'm good.
Nigga, what's good? What you doing over here, son? Son, what you mean, son?
To a fine bitch, rollie on the wrist, now that's what quality time is. The professional chiller, who iller, dancing on beats like Michael and Thriller. Shooters on deck with a Steph Curry or Miller. You go raw in a hard, nowadays it might kill you. Sick as Charlie.
Okay, what up, my nigga?
Yo, Blitz, what's going on, brother? How are you?
I'm good, I'm saying the weather so-so, I'm out here, though. You know what I mean? But yo, where you been at, my nigga? I took that bike for you.
Man, listen, my nigga. I was in Tilden. I made this shit hot. I was on Jonathan and Mailhead for that bread, so I had to lay low for a minute. You feel me? But what you got for me?
All right, listen. I got 100 grams for you. You know what I'm saying? I need 30 a gram. You know what I mean? Whatever you do, put points on it. You know what I'm saying? That's on you.
All right, cool. Because you know I could take this shit to Jersey and flip it
right
real quick. You know what I'm saying? But the next time, I may need 200.
All right, I got you. Don't worry about that. You know what I'm saying? But let me ask you a question. Yo, you can move work in Tilden?
Right now, my nigga, after me making it hot with the ratchet and all that, and then I know my son out there getting a little bit of bread. You know, anything possible, but I can't make no promises.
All right, so we'll talk about it.
Yeah, you know definitely, for sure. Right.
Be safe, my nigga.
All right.
They said we won't make it, but we did it. They said we won't make it. Look at how we living. 2.1, motherfucker. This is Tilden. This is Tilden.
Muhammad.
This is Tilden.
Now we on the come up, and I ain't talking DVDs. 2.1, nigga, see me on your TV screens.
See, niggas know me, living legend, what they call me. Put the crown on the king.
You can fuck around if you wanna. This is.
Yo.
Yo, it's me, boy, relax.
Shake him on, nigga.
What's
up, man? What's coming up? You on,
poppin',
nigga?
Us, never
do.
We know what it is,
man. Shh, man. Yo, nigga. I heard a shotty going off, nigga. You the only nigga telling me the shotty, son. What the fuck going on out here?
I'll tell you something, man. I'm tired of that little nigga Reek, son. I'm trying to take his fucking head off. Me and Murder go to his crib. We found out where he live at. We leaving from out the building. He right behind us. So you know I had to let that shotty loose, my nigga.
Ooh,
no, me, baby.
Nigga. As you should, man. Shh. I'm tired of that little dusty ass nigga, son, man. But besides that, you good? Everything else good with the family?
Yeah, everything good, you know what I mean? My birthday coming up, you know what I mean? I want to do something different with the family and shit, you know? But besides that, everything is solid.
Come on, son, your birthday, nigga. Last birthday party, nigga. I got hit in the motherfucking leg. Cedo got motherfucking smoke. Nigga, we gotta do something different, nigga. But besides that, nigga, you know what I mean? I had my son the other day, chilling with him and shit, man. It made me feel good. I know what you're going through, man.
Hey, what's up? You saw Cody?
No, I ain't seen him today.
I was looking for him because, you know, he could give me the extra specials or whatnot. You got something on you? You can let me home.
No, I ain't Cody. I ain't got it.
Come on now. You know I'm good for it because you know my son just got killed and whatnot.
No, I ain't got shit for you.
All right, Smoke. It's all good. All
right, enjoy your day.
You too.
Shit crazy, son. But I can't imagine not seeing my seed. And somebody telling me I can't see him?
Nigga, they don't understand, son. Like, when I go through my stress or the shit I go through, I go see my seed. I mean, I fucking break my dad, you know what I mean? So when she do that shit,
nigga, you wanna take a nigga fucking head off, nigga.
Nigga, shit be so real, you be so angry, nigga. First nigga you see, say, son, he might blow his head off, man.
Son, ST's gonna have a party at her crib, son.
Nigga, I don't know, teacher still locked up, nigga. Of a night, motherfucking police ran up in the building, grabbed up Miss Siobhan. So Miss Siobhan came and told us, like, yo, she got booked for some shit, so hopefully she be out. So I'm gonna call Miss Siobhan a few and see what's going on.
I hope she alright, though, man.
Well, I mean, her crib is nice, though. She got a nice crib. You wanna do something there? Like, what, fish fry, cards?
I don't care what it be. I just wanna be around family, cause this shit gotta stop. We gotta put some calm to this, son. Yeah, every day, ripping and running, trying to survive, trying to do this. Son, I want to be around my family, son.
That's what we need, man. If anybody else comes through, you already know it's going to be some dumb shit. Nigga say this. We don't got time for that, man.
I don't got time for that.
It's level up time.
Laugh, joke, you know what I mean? Carry on like we do, man.
Yeah, well, I'll be there, son. Hopefully she out. I'm going to hit Miss Siobhan, and I'm going to see what the fuck going on. So I'm going to go to the chicken wing through these streets. Yo. All right,
my nigga.
Son,
stay
be safe up here, son.
I'm always safe, my nigga.
All right, be cool, man.
Get that gun on safety, too, man.
Man, on safety, nigga. Click,
clock.
Wow.
That's what I'm talking about.
Your glasses up, man.
Smoking dope. What up, baby? How you?
I'm good out here getting to it, but tell that nigga I'm ready.
Oh, yeah, I heard about the shit with them pills, man. Yo, let that shit slow y'all down, man.
Yeah, but if that nigga say something, I'm gonna have to pop his ass. Fuck that.
I ain't even mad at you, know me. I'm gonna see Jay right now. I'm gonna let him know, all right?
All right.
All right, you see 300 in there.
All right.
Smoking dope.
300, what up?
Us, you know what it is.
Son, the next time you try some shit like that, son, hit my phone. You have me worried, son. You know I'd have been by your side, and you know I had my gun on me or whatever. But that little nigga Lucky, my shit jammed.
Don't worry about it, Smoke. I had Murder with me. You know what I mean? They ain't gonna be around too long. But we found out where they live at. I'ma send Tone up there, though.
Yo, let me go up there. I'm tired of that little dusty-ass nigga Reek. Yo, but remember I was moving the pills?
Yeah.
And I gave my people some. His cousin had died from them.
What?
Hell yeah.
So that mean that's J-Body.
Exactly. That's what the fuck I told him too.
Nah, we ain't playing taking one of those. That's his body. If you got a problem, tell him come see me. You know what I mean? Besides that, I'm gonna go check Gino's and see what's up with him and shit like that. You know what I mean?
Ah, it's on.
Yeah, and Pootie wasn't the same ever since he got shot. I hope he took care of that ass shit.
Son,
man.
I noticed the same shit, and I didn't really want to say shit, but I'm going to talk to him, though.
All right, holla at him. All
right, I will.
Easy, Smoke.
All right.
Funny shit, man. I'm telling you, man, I'm popping you. Don't move funny.
Alright, Sam. We ain't gonna move funny. Everything is on the table right now. You know what I'm saying? We set it up, we get the bread, and that's it.
Alright, so when we gonna link?
We link up as soon as possible.
Alright, hit me with your man.
Alright, it's 646-288-2665.
Copy.
Uh-huh. Alright. Yo, Jux. Don't tell nobody you seen
it. Yeah. Alright.
Chillin'. Yo, I heard your bro Money Mel is home.
Yeah, man. What's up?
Yo, I'm keeping a buck with you, son. It's Halloween. Shit is about to get real. You know what I'm saying? I want you to get on rich with this, son. You get this money. You're gonna have to choose a size.
That's a good buck, but I ain't choosing size. I chose a gym. I work out, champ. Nothing illegal, you know what I mean? But listen, all this other beef shit, man, I didn't think to dead this shit. Some shit ain't even over, son. There's too much going on, son.
Son, I can't squash the beef, son. This nigga 300 shot me, son. They fucked up when they shot Rich.
I hate you, champ, but I'm good over here, good brother. I'm gonna go and do a couple of push-ups with my BBW, man.
Sure.
It's good
seeing you. I got some more bands where this came from.
Nah, I'll be alright, good brother. I'll be alright. It's nice seeing you, though, man. I like your jacket, champ.
All right, let me know.
All right, my mind pretty made up, but you know.
All right, if anything changed, let me know.
I got you, Leo. All
right.
How good, too.
Crazy. You come over here with that bullshit. You better be looking at him, motherfucker. Come on, man.
I told you, right? 50 feet left, 50 feet right, man. We're supposed to be fucking loyal to each other, right?
Yeah.
Man,
right.
Get the fuck out.
Yo. John, what's good?
Yo, Jay, what's good, boy? Shit, boy, where you at, son? Come around. Some niggas out here moving real spooky. Some shit, the rest just came through with this shit, son.
Oh, nah, I'm out in the crib right now. I'll be back in a few. All right. Well, don't do nothing crazy, son. Be smart.
Yeah, all right. Just hurry up and come through, boy. I gotta bust a move.
All right.
My nigga barely selling, yo, my shit is almost done. I need another cold one.
So we ain't got no more. It's over. We gotta go get some more, son. Shit crazy, man. Mm-hmm. Plus I got robbed and shit, son. I ain't even holler at Rich yet, son. Shit been hectic, man. Shit got changed, man.
Yo, how got robbed, son? You wasn't scrapped? So Rich got you out here hustling and shit? You gotta come with me and get this Muhammad, son.
Muhammad? Yeah. Son, last time we did that shit, I almost got shot by that bitch, son. Nah, I'm going back to the block. Damn, I got hollered at that nigga, Reed. He been like moving funny ever since this boy Hot got popped by the bitch Smoke.
Smoke. That's that bitch who cut me too, right? Yeah. I can't wait to see how old her wants. I'm gonna cut the bitch back, son. I'm gonna cut her back.
Shit, call me. We go get a ratchet and see nigga Rich. Pop that
bitch. Nah, we ain't gonna do that. I need this Muhammad. I need some babies, so I gotta get this baby. I'm gonna get this Muhammad and take it from there.
Well, I'm out here. I guess I'm going to the crib or something.
All right, my man.
No problem.
I came home
like a couple weeks ago. It ain't
nothing.
You know,
you baby,
how you doing?
How you doing?
You're
right.
I'm good.
Tell me one thing. You better stay out of that damn jail.
Y'all
be safe out here. Somebody
going
around robbing.
Oh, shit. Okay.
All right.
I got him.
Yo, what's up, bro? What's up?
What the fuck is going on, son? What's up, man? Son, this nigga fucking Rick, son, just came in the building and shit smiled in my face. I was like, hey, Jonathan, wanna get money with me? The fuck out of here, yo, Sammy Sam looking nigga. I'm talking nigga kick rocks, baby.
Man, Rich, first of all, Rich is pussy, man. I don't even know why you ain't pop on that nigga. What the fuck is wrong with you?
Friend, pop on him, son. I ain't know if he had a fucking gun or not. So I'm not gonna jump out the window. You see, I went and got my hammer, so I'm not playing with these niggas, boy. And where the fuck you coming from?
Yo, man, I went to check my man, boy, get some money and shit. Nigga gave me some coke and all that. You know how I'm moving,
some
man.
Coke, son. Yeah, so what the fuck you, son? That don't look like no little bullshit, eight ball or nothing. Son, whoever gave you that, son, gonna want thick bread.
It's not.
And where you planning on hustling this at, son? You know this is no fly zone. Be hunting, I'm not playing. And we can't hustle over there, so with this shit sound, you know what I mean? What's up?
What the fuck you talking like that for? You nervous, nigga? This is my town, nigga. Teflon's gone, nigga. As far as 300 and the rest of them niggas going that building, fuck them niggas. I'm well connected, nigga. They doing nothing to me.
Hey, yo, first of all, calm that tough shit down, son. This ain't the Allen, son. Ain't no CO shit stopping
me.
Yo,
listen, man. You trying to get money or what, nigga? Because you ain't just do that with Rich, pussy.
Son, first of all, son, you sitting here talking all this tough shit, son. You lucky I don't fuck you up, son. And you know I'm fucking with 300 of them. They move a certain kind of way. And I'm a loyal nigga. It ain't pussy. It ain't being scared. It's called being fucking loyal, you fucking idiot. So if they move a certain type of way, I'ma move a certain type of way.
You trying to get money or what?
Son, are you awoke or are you asleep, son? Cause you about to fucking die in a minute. You on the real death mission, boy. For real, man.
I'm on a death mission, nigga.
Son, you don't, son. You know what, son? I ain't even got the energy for you right now, so I gotta go bust the moves. So what you about to do, son?
I'm about to go bag this shit up, man. That's what I'm about to do.
Hope you don't end up in a body bag, nigga.
Yeah, alright. Pussy ass nigga. You playing games, man. Sell right there. This nigga text me. Fuck it. It's money, man.
No, nigga.
Yo, bro. I mean? Let's talk, man. Walk with me to pick it. You know I got robbed from my chain, man. I ain't gonna let that shit happen again, bro.
Alright, man. And look, man. We can't hustle that shit over here, but look. I can know a dude from the Kiki block. You know what I'm saying? He wants some work. I'm gonna see what's good with that.
Alright, cool. Cool. Let's go check that out. Hey, I do. You want the
whole?
Yeah.
That's it. This is gonna rock it. This is gonna
Got the thermal shit
for sale. What's good, boy?
What up,
kid?
What's your shit? What you got, bitch?
Got some
sides,
man.
Yeah, some
figure
sides,
man.
Mohammed! Oh, I didn't even go. Yo, you motherfucker! Bring my shit back! Good days, better nights. Better dreams, picture the better life. Thinking to myself, damn shit real. If nothing ever changed me, I bet this will. It's a cold world, a lot of cold hearts. Jokers in the deck, I used to play with those cards. Change my hand up, change my plans up. Here we go.
Yo, hi, what's good, bro?
What up?
Yo, my back about the situation, son. Forgive me, son. I don't want you to think, you know, nigga left you in the, you know, in the sand like that for
me. I mean, you did, though, for me, but you did come back for me. But what the fuck, bro? You supposed to have been squeezing, my nigga. How the fuck I'm the only one getting hit?
I'm saying, the bitches just came out the blind side. I thought you was behind me. Like, I had to get away, too. But once I realized you was behind me, I came right back, bro, son.
Listen, bro, it's understandable. Feel me? You did come back with me and shit, but fuck all. Let's continue to get this money. Don't worry about
Let's get this money,
smoking
man.
Up, cause I'm gonna find my little ass. You feel me? It's alright. But what up though?
I need a ratchet, yo. Where we at? I got some breath on too, son.
Listen, bro. I don't know where we at. You feel me? We be making money moves. You feel me? I don't keep tabs on them, son. When I see him, I let him know you need that though.
Alright. Well, when you pull up, just tell the nigga hit my line ASAP, please.
Alright. Yo, make sure nobody don't see you, son. Be careful now, bro.
I got you. I'm about to take it out of here. Be easy, boy.
You always got your door open, girl.
Girl, that's how we used to do back in the day. We used to leave all of our doors open. We used to run from house to house. But if the wrong motherfucker run up in here, that ass getting shot. You hear me?
I hear you, baby. I just was downstairs just a little while ago. I went to go see Smoke. Mm-hmm. She gonna sit there and I asked for credit and shit. She was acting up.
Don't worry about that credit, girl, because you know I always stay laced. But what's up?
She is just right, and I came to the situation like I can't afford no funeral or nothing for Shotty.
Mm-hmm.
So I'm just gonna have to cremate my baby. At least he going somewhere.
Listen, well, don't bring that motherfucking urn up in this bitch. We only keep alive motherfuckers up in here, right?
And he gonna be up in my crib sitting on the countertop. What the fuck is you talking about?
Remember back in the day we used to bust rhymes and shit before we got high?
Hell yeah, so we was like D-Wo, the rhyme and the mix and the green.
But your bars always been whack. Let me see if you got some new bars. What's up?
I try something new for you.
All right.
I go hard for the crack. Smoke hard for the crack, trying to get the lyrics to crack. My son is not here and shit is just straight whack.
Girl, you stay corny. You ain't gonna never get good bars. But look, Summer Madness 6 needed me. They should have had me on the smack battle. Hit the beat, because you know my arms always
better.
I bust my gat for the crack. I never stole my ass for the crack. Robbed the nigga stash for the crack.
Hey.
Shot up in the space and never look back for the crack.
Move on.
Listen, girl, I ain't even gonna be busting all these rhymes. Hollow the Dawn can't see me.
Jay
can't
day
see
day.
Me. you got some stamps? I got the crack, bitch. You at least had a stamp.
You already know we right with
this shit.
Oh shit, what's poppin', Smoke?
Hey, shit, what's up with you?
Man, shit, how shit looking, V? I heard niggas was clamoring this shit earlier.
Yeah, 300 ran into Reek earlier. Shit got a little crazy or whatever. What's son. Miss Tina was looking for you. I hope you ain't giving up no head for credit, son.
Hell no, fuck that shit. I ain't getting no head for no fucking crackhead. She always asking for credit and all that too. Anyway, fuck that. But off that, I'm about to go to home and see one of my bitches from POF and shit.
Alright, son, be safe, son. You know we got quotas to meet too.
Oh yeah, yeah, that's a fact. But I'll be back in about 3 hours, you know? Alright. Tell 300 minutes.
Alright.
Well,
yo, trick-or-treat.
I see you guys spend a lot of money, Chan. Where you get all this money from?
Nigga, when I was on the island, a couple niggas owed me some debt, so I came home and collected.
Yeah, alright, nigga. Hey, yo, how know why you know this nigga Big Brad, son? Nigga greasy, son. Don't let that nigga have you out here doing some shit you don't want to do, son.
It's not about who know who. Big Brad know me, nigga. I was knocking niggas down 5 million. Ask about me, man. Soon, that nigga gonna be working for me.
Son, you can't be playing them games with everybody like you be doing, son. Everybody not gonna put up with your bullshit, boy. You already got shot once. You don't need to be out here just taking bullets and shit.
Nigga, once, twice, five, 10 times on the Teflon Don, nigga.
Nigga, won't be
niggas know about
practice.
Me, man. Target practice, man. Anyway,
Teflon Don,
looking for a chain,
you get
man.
The same time Gotti got, and then you gonna be sending me the ball, nigga.
Nigga, I ain't getting the same time Gotti got. Plus, niggas could give me the death penalty, nigga. I ain't no snitch, man. But
all right, nigga.
I'm looking for a chain, man. Need this chain, man.
That's the sound, bro. What you looking at?
Looking at? That's Muhammad right there.
Oh yeah, that's beast. That's what you gonna do, champ?
Got the gun, right?
Nigga, gun. All these kids out on picket, so I ain't shooting nobody. I help them jump them, though.
Alright, so I'm gonna go pop.
Oh my God. Are you mad? Chain only cost $50, sir.
They fucked up when they shot Rich. They fucked up when they shot Rich. They fucked up
in
the shop.
Hey, what's up, boy? What the fuck is up with you?
Shit, I'm chilling, yo. You see me?
Nah, man, I just got out of here. But yo, what's up with you giving me a hammer with only 3 shots in it, man? What if I gotta go to war or something?
Shit, nigga, you supposed to go to war. You gotta come back and see me. You already know what it is. You gotta take these penitentiary chances and shit. I'm not knocking. Do what you do. But at the end of the day, don't be a broke criminal, man.
Listen, man. I ain't trying to be a broke nigga, but I definitely ain't trying to be a get killed nigga either. What the fuck, like I know what's going on out in these streets, man. If I gotta take one to hold my shit down, man, it is what it is.
Fuck it, you right. It really is what it is, son, but I'm gonna keep it real with you, son. Shit is getting real out here on peas and shit like that. Shit is getting real out here to peas like that, son. I already told you before, son, if you wanna move on doing what you're doing, you're gonna have to pick a side, son. It's either gonna rock with 300,
yo, listen, man. I ain't no new nigga in these streets, Rich. I've been doing this shit, nigga. I've been putting in work left and right on this block for years, huh? Like, it is what it is, man. If I gotta die, it is what it is, man.
So, at the end of the day, I hope it's not your funeral. You know what I'm saying? But it is what it is. Let me know what you need. Holla at Reek. Tell him to give you some shots.
All right, man. Come
on.
Yeah, how you doing, Miss Yvonne? I'm just chilling, man. What's good?
Ain't nothing. Why you look like that? What's wrong?
Shit, I just woke up, Miss Yvonne. Word.
You sure you're alright?
Not really, man. It's just like I be just having voices in my head and shit, not really realizing what's going on and how I'm moving out here. So, you know, I ain't crazy or nothing. I'm just, you know,
You have voices in your head like SSD, get a check, boys. You take medication, murder?
Come on, Miss Shalom. It's not even like that. It's like when I was younger, I did a lot of shit. So the consistency of the voices is getting crazy. It's not like I'm bugging out or nothing. I know how shit move out here and how I'm gonna do things. It's just that I keep hearing the voices and other shit that I did out here, man. I'm just feeling fucked up out here.
Listen, Murder, you gotta learn to live with regrets. Like, we all fighting the same demon. You probably fighting the same demon I'm fighting, all right? But you know you just gotta get it together. And some people may not understand what you're doing and what you're going through, but where we from, this is just how it go.
You know what, Ms. Siobhan, that's a game fact.
Mm-hmm.
I appreciate your thoughts and the good motherfucking talk right now, because you know I ain't had my moms around. But I'm always gonna appreciate that.
Listen, I know when my boys need a little motherly love. If you need to talk, you know I'm a gangster. I'll be able to lead you where you need to go. But definitely, you know where I'm at.
All right.
All right?
That's a game fight. You be safe, Ms. Siobhan.
You too, baby.
You're ready.
Hey, Rich. Glad you ain't taking on like them other motherfuckers.
You know me. Come on, son. What's up?
I want to see if I can get some of that stuff that you had. That shit was slamming.
You know I stay with that shit. That's from Butter, right?
Yeah, I seen Smoke earlier and tried to get credit from her, and she didn't give it to me. I'm telling her about me stressed with my son and shit. I know she ain't got shit to do with that.
Well, all I could say about Smoke was that I got this request when she buy something.
Yeah, she was a woman.
Well, I guess. Speak for Smoke and shit like that, but she was by herself, you know what I'm saying? I could hold you down some credit, no problem.
All right, because, you know, I can't afford my son's funeral or nothing, so I'm gonna cremate him and whatnot, but I need to find out what's going on and who did that to my son.
Shotty?
Yes.
That nigga going to hell anyway, boy.
Did you talk about my baby like that?
Nah, you know, I would never have nothing to do with his death, not like that, but word on the street is I'm surprised you're even talking to Smoke. That shit came from 300. But, you know, at the end of the day, it's neither here nor there. So, if you want to get revenge on your son, I'm with it. But first things first is the business.
All right, son. I got you. I'm
going to
get it. Good looking.
All right, but look, don't tell nobody you've seen me. You want revenge on your son? I'll take care of that for you. You know what I'm saying? And just so you know I'm serious, don't tell nobody you've seen me. A little hush.
All right, get that hush money,
need
some change. Thank you.
Holla
at
me anytime you need something, right? All right,
good looking. Just make sure you find out about my baby.
Let me know. All right,
later.
Haters when you up, let us locked in the pound, let us see us in them cuffs. In real life, these niggas ain't real right. I done played the block with the steel pipe, with weed on me. Selling dimes on my kicks to get new kicks on me. Making all of these moves, I got your bitch on me. Wait, let me make something clear. Any nigga throwing that L up, that's family there.
They said we won't make it, but we did it. They said we won't make it.
Look at how we living.
2.1, motherfucker.
This is Tilden.
This is Tilden.
Muhammad.
They said we won't make it.
Oh, shit.
What up, son? Little baby gangster?
I'm chilling, whatever.
Yo, I appreciate what you did for me, son. I needed that bad. I needed to see my son, you know what I mean? Thanks for talking to Sasha.
I mean, it's nothing or whatever. Like, that's my nigga. You my nigga, you feel me? Like, and y'all kids are never father, so you feel me? I did what I feel like I had to do. You know?
So well, listen, man. At least somebody know what I'm dealing with. Shit was so real. We was y'all gotta take her to court visitation rights. She didn't want me to see my son, then her mom's. It's bugged out like us. Nobody there to tell us she wrong.
Yeah, I mean, I ain't know all that, but I do know, like, she a good person. That's my nigga. I mean, off the shit, she was mad at me, but she got her own issues. You feel me? I just feel like if it's a good father that's willing to be in their kid life, you feel me? Like, I gotta help out, because too many kids out here without a father.
Man, I pray for all the time. I just hope one day she can really see that shit. But yo, forget about all that. What up with you and Kai? I ain't hear him say anything in a minute. What's the word?
Kai! That nigga's a bum. He a dub. Fuck
out of
here.
Whoa, whoa,
I'm
whoa,
done with
whoa,
him.
Whoa, whoa. Now he a bum. Every time a chick don't fuck with a nigga, he's a bum. He ain't shit. It's feasting.
Bro, nah, dead ass. Like, he's a dub. Like, you know what I was done with. Feel me? Like, he was on some other shit and I'm done. Like, I'm cool. Like, whatever. I'm done with him.
Oh, so that's doing your own thing now?
You feel me? Like, you know, like I'm doing my thing in Atlanta, modeling out or whatever.
Oh, modeling shit? All right. All right. I got that. You got the little face for it on me.
Thank you.
But look, why you ain't get moved? If you don't anybody need any resource from the streets, you know what I mean? You know, I'm connected, whatever you want, your family. Yeah. Ain't no change because you and Kai together, you know what I mean?
For sure, for sure. And like, we still might be going there for like, it ain't even about Kai, you feel me? Like, we got like our own little shit going on. Exactly.
All right, well, you get back to New York, hit me up, son. All right,
I'm down.
Do that little thing. I mean, hopefully everything works out.
No.
You take me out, get the chicken away, feed me the chicken away.
Wait,
it's like this. Yeah, like that. Yeah, oh, that's
another
one. Ah. But you a girl got a twerking chicken wing with it.
Twerk?
Yeah. Oh, here you go. Ah. You got your home shot in.
Yo, my bad about that shit the other day, bro. Don't worry about it, my nigga. You feel me? That's the communication for though, bro. You know what I mean? A little one-on-one. Man, sometimes shit helps us out, so we'll be family, so we good, my man. Yeah, you know. At the end of the day, you can't let that shit fuck us up, man. What's going on, okay? Yo, it's kind of hot out here. Shit, some shit happened. There was another day. Yeah. You got anything on you? I suggest you get up out of here, bro. Good looking. Well, you ain't got to worry about that. Good, but about to find me a fat bitch. Feed a couple of these gummy bears. You know what I'm saying? Do what I do. You be all right out here, fam, all right? Yo, you want to go? My
man. Yo, Big Brad, what's good, baby? What's going on?
What are you motherfucking man? What's good with you, man? How probation treat you?
Probation treat me good, man. That shit's sweet, man. That ain't nothing, but, you still got that money I gave you the other day?
Nigga, please, that shit bingo, nigga. Fuck you thought. Plus, fuck with you, I gotta buy more fucking shells for the goddamn hammer because she only had 3 shots in it.
Shit, that ain't nothing. Don't worry about the bullets, man. But I got robbed the other day, but you know me, man. Being money melt, I'm gonna be out here. I'm gonna still eat. And eating, I got this.
That's some coke?
Fire, pure.
Where you get this from?
You know, man, well connected in these streets, man. You shouldn't even have to ask that question, man.
Bro, I'm saying, like, what's up, man? I need to eat, like, I bumped into my brother the other day, this nigga trying to clown me and shit.
What?
I'm fucked up, nigga. I need this bread. What's up?
Alright, facts that. That's what we're gonna do. You won't eat with me. You shouldn't even have to ask me that. You know what I'm saying? I got you. Don't worry about it. You know what I'm saying?
Alright, man. Well, shit. I'm saying, you gonna cook it?
Nah, I can't cook it, man. I'm glad you asked me that. You gonna have to cook it, man.
Alright, I'll do that. Don't worry about it, man. I'm gonna cook some. You're gonna bag the rest. I know a couple things. We're gonna get this shit jumping.
Cool. Well, I'm about to go make some sales up the hill right quick. I'm gonna holler at you.
Got it.
Alright, cool, man. Stay up.
You ready?
Hey, John, what up?
What?
So listen, you still wanna go on that date, right? Roof Chris and shit, right?
I've been wanting to go out all week. And you already know this STK over Roof Chris.
Yo, listen, man, I hear all that, but listen, it's always business first. Listen, I got another bag on the table. It's all good. See if you get that J nigga to get involved. See if you put in that work for that. It's a big bag to split it. After that, you can go out. Now listen, I even hold your hand, baby, my baby, right?
Listen, I gotta go meet him anyway to get them pills. I can't promise he'll do it though. And yeah, I'm your baby. I always get shit done. Just have my dinner plans ready.
Listen, handle that. Then we can go on this date, all right? So I'm gonna talk to you later after you handle that.
All right, love you,
bro. All right, bitch.
What's good?
Big money bag, what's up?
Man.
Weather sunny or what?
Man, it's shining, man. We out here shining through this whole bad weather. It don't matter. But listen, I spoke to the bros as a go.
Okay.
Need to take that from you now. I'm gonna take the 500 and I'm gonna drop it in 2 hoods.
Alright, well listen, we on the same page, you know what I'm saying? Cause I got that right here. You know what I mean? But I move in 7-day cycle, so I mean just keep me in loop if anything. You know what I mean? I'm gonna let him go for 30 though.
30? I'm alright with it, you know, because back in the day, you and your uncle, them used to have room full of money.
Right.
That butt naked bitch is bagging up, you know how I go.
Right.
After that paper, you know?
Right.
So that's my model, you know, full core crush.
Right. Well, listen, this is a whole new chapter, you know what I'm saying? A new legacy, you know what I'm saying? Me and you. You know
alright, say
this
no
is
more.
Your thing,
that's
saying?
Life, life.
Right.
But what I'm gonna do is, I'm gonna take that and get back at you.
Alright, say no more.
You're gonna say life.
Alright?
Alright, bro. Peace, brother.
Bye. All right.
Time to fish, baby. See you want you. Africa. not seeking a relationship or any type of commitment. That's my kind of girl. Let me see what you look like up close and personal. Let's see what pictures are. Damn. Look at God. Man, send a quick message. You motherfucking write him a send a quick message. Hey. Boo. Boo. Would you like to get something to eat? Yeah, something to eat. Bitches love something to eat. Sam. I ain't even spelled something right. She ain't gonna care. All she gonna see is food. God damn, more big bitches in the building. Look at this like me. Go ahead, girl. I'm fishing the thing, cause we gonna be out here doing this, messaging.
Check our profile. The big joint, the SBBW.
Yo, this is crazy. What you wanna see, Jonathan?
I'll violate that nigga for you. I'll shoot the shit out that nigga. You know, I've been one to get crazy on something.
You know what? How would I thought for me? But what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna make the baby POF.
I'm saying, you know? Yeah. And then after I shoot that nigga, fuck with me, I'm gonna take you out or something.
You said I was gonna.
You're gonna make a PO, you're gonna make a fake profile and try to.
Yes, and act like I'm somebody else at BBW.
That shit is mad corny. You need to just drop the nigga, but whatever. You know what I mean? But let me know. Let me know.
Thank you, I appreciate it.
Right.
Later.
Yeah, baby girl, thicker than a snicker. Don't shoot us. Kiki boo boo. Hello?
Hey, what's up, Jonathan? You must have forgot to call me, but I got some good news.
Kiki, what's up, boo-boo crunch? Yo, what's good? You never made it over here. What happened? Dude, I thought I was waiting for your call, you know what I mean? But that's my bad, though. I got caught up in doing so much, you know what I mean? But yo, what's up with the good news? You let me up the bat again? If so, it's gonna be a grand slam this time. Nah, I do.
Yo, you always on that nasty shit. Unless you're talking dookie love. But I wasn't even talking about that. I finally got a visit to see my son.
Word, that's what's good, Kiki, man. I'm mad happy for you. I know how much you miss your son, man. I hope it all go well, word.
Yeah, me too. You the only person I told in my homegirl. She told me about some dating website that niggas be on and trying to get some quick pussy.
Word, what kind of site he was on? Probably was just up there browsing, looking for small talk or something.
All I heard was that niggas that be on here, be on some dirty shit.
Word, that's crazy. But yo, you seen that Cavs game? No, that shit was crazy. Fucking LeBron and them lost again. Man, they need Kyrie like a motherfucker. But yeah, I can see you tomorrow though. Word, we can see what's good. You know you my sugar dumpling.
Well, come early before my visit, alright? I got something to tell you.
I'm saying, what you can't talk to me about now, you know what I mean?
No, I'm gonna wait till I see you to tell you.
All right, whatever. I'll see you tomorrow then.
All right.
All right, say no more. All right, boo-boo crunch. Fuck, she gonna talk to me about? Fucking, I ain't been doing nothing. God damn, she thicker than a motherfucker. Come here, girl. Got a little snack for you.
Woke up with a brick in my lap. Looked up the guard, told him I ain't going back. Since then, life been different.
I got a couple different pots just to piss in. Bitches missing, niggas mad, they still babysitting. Why I hate, I'm sending them home with a bag, nigga. You with Netflix and chillin', no cab, nigga. I'm from Brownsville, Sherlin in the Mac. My Billy Jean's on me, close about a stack. I done
smoked. What up? What's good, my nigga?
What's going on?
Ain't nothing, my nigga. Let me ask you a question, though. Who is this nigga that you dealing with, man?
Nah, son, it's my man Fever, know what I mean? Good dude. Watch him grow up and shit, know what I'm saying? He was doing his thing, so I helped him take his block over, know what I mean?
Why I never heard of this nigga, man?
Nah, son, he used to do his thing, know what I mean? But he busts his gun when needed, know what I'm saying? Nigga fuck with some niggas in the East. I threw the nigga some work, know what I mean? I'm trying to get all that bread and bring it back to us.
That's what I'm talking about. I mean... I don't want niggas seeing my face like that, just in case I gotta hit something, man.
I understand that, son, but if a nigga dead, no matter if you saw your face or not, nigga.
That's a fact right there.
Right.
But yo, you know I just came back from OT and everything like that.
Right.
Yo, let me tell you, bro, I gotta stop using that dread wig, man. Niggas out there catching on to the dread, bro.
Son, I see you in the dread wig, son. I'm putting you on Instagram, son.
Nah, man.
I just snapped everything, nigga.
Listen, man, we not doing all that, though.
Thanks.
But I ain't gonna lie to you, man. If that's your peoples, that's my peoples, and so on. So, I mean, we good with it, man.
Right. Nah, he a good dude. You know what I'm saying? So let's go see the nigga.
Back. Gotcha.
Motherfucking man. What's going on, champ? Smooth criminal. What's going on, brother? Good?
My man.
Motherfucking jiggity-jiggity. What's happening, champ?
But what up with you, though, my nigga?
Shit, some regular shit. You know me, was just online surfing, plenty of fish trying to catch me your wheels now, you know what I mean?
Oh, well, whoa. Boy.
Yeah, nigga. Shit, I think about life, man. Yeah, son, plus I seen this nigga Rich earlier, son. He come walking in the building, grinning all stupid and shit, know what I mean?
Grinning?
Yeah, exactly, know what I mean? Talking about, yo, he gonna pay me to get down with him and shit. I looked that nigga like he had shit on his face, know what I mean? Then the nigga left, know what I mean? So I slid upstairs and got the hammer. By the time I came back down, though, nigga was gone and shit. That's when I was on the, you know what I mean, called you and shit.
But yo, stay off POF, son. Please, stay off that shit.
Hey, Rich, he told me POF.
Yo, stay focused too, son, for real. Feel me? But look, you get bitches in real life. Why you even fuck with that? And what up with your partner, your man, you know, Money Mal.
Who you talking about, the aluminum don, son? Tell me what this fucking nigga did, son. This nigga, we on pick, and son, this nigga trying to get me to blow my hammer in broad day. Whoa. Fuck wrong with him, son. He tight, cause he see Beast. He coming out the pawn shop, know what I mean? Cause the nigga Beast behind him, know what I mean?
Shit.
Damn. So we chased the nigga down and shit, but that nigga fast as shit. We couldn't catch that nigga, know what I mean? Plus this nigga Kev still running down, blowing at us, son.
Beast took that stupid ass fake platinum shit from that nigga.
Yes.
That's crazy. Beast should have threw that fake shit back up in his face, son. Stay focused, my nigga, for real. Fucking with that nigga gonna get killed or go to jail, feel me? That's when things gonna happen to him. You don't want that nigga to fuck your life up.
Word, son. That shit crazy. And then, man, what's up with the situation? You said you got something going on with us.
Oh, yeah, I might have a move we could bust in, feel me? We trying to get some extra money, though.
Yeah, you already snow high.
You know you gotta keep Kiki happy.
Whoa, son, you ain't gotta bring Kiki in this, son. Son, I'm with the shits regardless, son. And plus, I told this nigga Mel he need to slow down, son. You know what I mean? You on probation. Plus, I'm not trying to get jammed up for no dumb shit he doing, son.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? This, man, fuck all that.
Nah, I feel you.
But plus, I got a new little BBW ass. That is motherfucker. I'm feeling her, son. I'm feeling this much.
My nigga, you feeling every shorty you meet. Why you chasing love? Like, what you doing? You feeling everybody. This is what's going on.
Nah, some real shit, son. I don't know, son. It's just, I just miss my moms a lot, son. You know what I mean? Like, you know how your moms love you, son? Like, hug you and, like, tell you she love you and shit like that? Like, I ain't...
ain't get too much of that, son. It was always, yo, Jonathan, go to the store. Yo, Jonathan, go play my number. Jonathan, do this. Know what I mean? It wasn't really too much. Know what I mean? I guess I'd be searching for, like, I don't know, woman affection or love or... I don't know, son. That shit crazy.
Nah, I ain't gonna lie. I feel you on that word. I ain't gonna front. I miss my mama love, too, but... Yeah. Boy, you gotta stay focused out here, though, son. Shit ain't a game out here right now.
Yeah, I know, son. You right, son. I'm tighten up, son. You right, son. I need to hear
that. Yeah, you definitely
got to
tighten up.
Yeah, but enough of this sentimental shit, baby. You want to roll up? So I got some of the finest green, champ. You know how
finest green?
Finest green. Nigga, we Reggie over here. Miller, foot three. Going in there. I got the Reggie up in the living room, champ. Man, get it? Get it? Got it. You heard?
Bullshit, this nigga Jonathan talking about Rich came to the building looking for him and all that.
What? Rich?
Yeah, that's what he
Come
said.
Come on, son, we can't have niggas like that outside, so y'all gotta get together, son. Shit, wicked.
I'm waiting on Shorty to hit me back for that order.
You gotta go see Fresh, you still open, right?
Yeah, hell yeah, let's go over
there.
But yo, you spoke to TGA, what's good with that situation?
Hell no, I ain't speaking to him yet, son, since that day when Siobhan came to the building. Matter of fact, let me call the family anyway. Let's see if she yelling what the fuck on.
When Siobhan came to the building?
Remember that man you smoking?
Oh, yeah.
Fucking
hell. Still good.
That's fine.
Yeah.
Oh, man.
Yo, class, what up, son?
Yo, T-Money, what up, son? What the fuck they want with you? What are you
doing? Nigga, I'm home. They was asking about Leroy's son murdering all this other shit.
What? How they even link you to that shit? You don't even do that.
I don't know. They talking about they linked him to his son and then to my mom's. Her dumbass gonna bring me in and all that crazy shit.
Your mom's? Listen, son, all I'm gonna tell you is this, man. That shit with your mom's is deeper than what we think. As long as they ain't got nothing wrong, we'll be good, man. You ain't do shit, son, we got it. I'm about to bust some moves with Jay, and I'm gonna hit you, so I'm coming to go tonight.
Alright, I'm gonna hit you. I'll be on that side. Alright. Later.
Alright. Love you. Yo, she good, so she home. She said police grabbed up, just questioned her about her motherfucking step pops and somebody.
Step pops,
ain't that the body you good? Nigga, the fuck you know?
Oh, shit.
Yeah, but don't worry about that. The hoodie on, nigga, they ain't seen nothing good. You ready?
Yo, auntie, I need to go out and get some fucking bread. Yo, shit been crazy. I need to get my bread up real quick. I don't know what the fuck to do. You want to go out or something?
Look, I can't go out, but look, the reason why we got that counselor bitch in our pocket is for days like this. You call her and you send her out. If she ain't with the moves, then you call me. I'll see her.
All right, auntie, I'm gonna head up and see, because I don't really want to make no moves. You know I'm hot and shit. They just was on my back, just let me out. The other niggas, fed niggas, whoever the fuck that was, chased me now. I can't really make moves. I'm gonna head out and see what she talking about.
Yeah, remember, always follow your gut. If you don't feel like going out, if something tells telling you to stay in, stay in. But send that bitch, because she know what to do. If not, I'll be right on her head. Don't worry about it.
All right, Monty, I'm going to hit you up. Love you.
Love you, too.
All right, later.
Yo, class. I'm at the top floor terrace. All right, one.
Hello.
Yo, class.
Yo, what up, nigga?
Jay.
Hey, shit,
I'm cool. What's good, my guys? Yo, Jay, it's been a minute.
Listen, man, fantastic, fresh, but it's cool, nigga, what's up?
This nigga here, he always got crazy names for niggas, girl. You right, it's been a minute. I've been dealing with a lot, son. My baby mom's got killed. Plus, there's a lot of street shit going on right now, man.
Send my condolences. Sorry to hear that. I was raised for my pops. Mm-hmm. My mom's wasn't ready for the responsibility. But anyway, we strong men now.
Exactly, nigga. We men of respect now, man. I mean, it's our time, the game is ours. Yo, look, you go to Brett and Jay, you wanna re-up with the pills.
Yeah, yo, I ain't going first, son. Them pills are fishy. One of them just defected. His body done dropped, nigga.
Damn! A body done dropped?
Body, nigga. Somebody died.
You know it's made in the lab. They assume the risk when they buy it.
Nigga, you know how this shit go, nigga. You wanna dance with the devil, we might end up in hell. You know what I'm saying? But yo, what up with your man, Simon? We spoke with something about that move?
Matter of fact, I saw him today.
Yeah?
He's talking about some next man, looking for some next man to do next job.
Yeah, who
he ain't say window.
Yeah, who this son of a nigga? What kind of jobs he got?
Well, that's fresh man Lincoln, but when I got my ID's petition, King, I bought it from son. He been into jewelry heist, bank heist, you know what I mean? Diamonds, crazy shit like that.
Facts. Yo, Jay, you're a good dude.
Yo, but what happened to his man?
From what I understand, he killed him.
Whoa, yo, this type of nigga you want us to do business with?
Nigga, the type of nigga we do business with all the time, nigga. We in it for one big score, sorry, nigga, and then to win it.
Yo, Jay, he's a good dude. You know what I mean? He about to play no games. He killed a lot of people across this world.
Dude,
you
met this nigga before, man?
Yeah, I met the nigga. You know what I mean? Fat nigga, yeah, little security guards with him in the guard door and shit. I had to back out, but I mean, he alright for what I felt him, you know what I'm saying? It's about money.
Facts. Yeah. Facts, there's money orders.
Got some money orders?
Jay, chills.
Really?
Was it the 10 pack?
10 pack right there.
Alright. Say no more, I got you. All right.
We good now, man.
We good, yo. Stay up and stay low, you heard me?
Yo, you know.
Yeah.
Love you. Let's go.
Love you.
All right, you already know, same there.
Official, son. Official. 11 go for $5,000, 10 pieces of sand.
But look, they got some.
Man, you take this shit right here and got all the watermarks, colors, everything. Nigga. It's a 10 piece right here, right? $1,500 each, you know what I mean? You need 5 bands, nigga. You'll get 8,000 off that.
I'm gonna look at this.
Yeah, you did good, man.
Yo, check it, right? You know I got this motherfucker on super lock, right?
Yeah.
This shit all makes sense. I'm only one man. You know what I mean? So I'm gonna need a favor, fam.
Favor?
Yeah.
What kind of favor? Talk to me, love. Talk me loud.
You said my mom pop, son.
Alright, well listen, son. Ain't no favor, favor over here for free, so you know how we do, nigga. Nigga, I shoot niggas in my little broad day, nigga. You know what I'm saying?
Your voice is echoing that, my man.
Alright, so listen, what I'm trying to say, nigga, yeah. I don't shoot niggas for free. That's what I'm saying.
So what you saying? 10 grand?
If you got it, we do it, you know what I'm saying?
I need that shit done now. You've got all of this work and everything you're saying, I need that.
I can't buy you nothing, people. Listen, we set it up right now. Right, right, right. All right, listen. Throw away the cash on the thing you want. Let me show you what else I got, man. I'm trying to put you in the game. Look, yes, I got this swipe right here, right? Boom. Throw this in the joint, right?
Yeah.
You don't want anybody for the cover? Boom, you hit it, bang, right?
Yeah.
You go straight, my man. You print the card up in 20 minutes. They print the card up in 20 minutes before they get a chance to report this shit, you know what I'm saying? It's official, you know what I'm saying? Yeah. I said, cash in the name.
This is 11 grand. That's a dog. That's a stack on top of that. And 10 grand.
All right, well, I'm going to talk to my people. We're going to make that happen. I need you to rest that. Get that back.
All right.
I'm getting this. Look, yo. My company's going to have everything laid out. I'm going to touch them. I get it. Knock it out. Now, everything's going to be really laid, situated. I don't know, make sure you lay this nigga down. I don't never coming back to
you. I'm still on that shit, man.
I don't have to do it. I ain't fly. I ain't
fly.
I ain't
fly. All
right, let's go.
Let's go, man.
What's up, man?
Reef, what's good, man?
How you?
Yo, bro, I need a ride, for real.
Son, I got you, son. I told you I didn't worry about that, son. I told you I got you. I got you. Yo, you seen them 300 niggas yet?
Nah, I've been out here all day, too. I ain't seen none of them niggas.
Alright, yo, listen, son. It's on site with them niggas, though. You owe me that. No slammer, with a slammer, raise your hands. The nigga, somebody gotta feel that pain on that side, bro. We felt blood, niggas gotta feel that pain. You dig me, son? So let that shit slide, son.
Right, right, right. I'm here, son. I'm ready to die for this shit, right? I'm here for you, Rich, and Pop. Right?
That's what I want to hear, son. That's what I need to hear, son. But I just don't want to hear that shit. You dig me, son?
You're right.
I need to see you in action. I need to see you moving.
Action speak louder than words.
That's for a fact, my nigga. Alright, don't say you got me and you don't got me, bro.
You're right.
You need to fix that. You got to fix that.
I got you. Just on my line, son.
I got you. As soon as I come across, son, I'm gonna holler at you for a fact.
I need that ratchet, though.
Yo, this nigga still got my money. I ain't hear from him. Nigga thinks shit sweet out here.
Ain't do that shit yet.
Nah, he ain't give me my fucking money yet. Yo, I'm from the meat of this nigga. If anything, you gonna run down.
Yo, Rolla, what up?
Yo, Bliss, what's good? What's the word? Because I need that as soon as possible, sooner than later.
Yeah, definitely in 2 days. You know what I'm saying? The weather clearing up.
What's up with your man, though? You situate that?
As of right now, no. But, I mean, one way or another, I'm going to find out. You know what I'm saying?
All right.
All right. All right, say no more. All right.
What you talking about?
Nigga sounding real spooky on the phone, though.
Jay!
Oh shit, Jennifer.
What's poppin'? You looking good. I got that order for you, though. Looking good as always. You and Jay have the same smile. But thank you, because my people been on my back. I told them be easy, you ain't gonna zoe me. Zoe you? What? Man, them niggas crazy. Look, long as we keep bringing them bins in, we gonna get money together. We might even go on a vacation.
Nigga, please. I didn't even get to go out yet. But I'm not rushing you. Let's just get this money.
See, that's what I'm talking about right there. Business, never personal. But yo, let me ask you a question though. You know any of them niggas' names? Keep it real. You ever met them niggas before? They been by your block?
I didn't even know Janine was moving low with niggas. I mean, if I hear anything, I'll let you know.
Please do. But look, keep that money coming in. I gotta feed Jada, man.
I really like you, Jay. I feel we could be more if we spent time together. But if you really need the money, I could put you up with a lick or two for a couple of bands.
Jennifer, a lick or two? What you talking about? What you into, yo?
I ain't into nothing. I just know some guys and I be around. That's what they talk about and I listen.
Nah, I'm good. It sound alright, but I'm good.
I mean, just hit one or two. You put the money in an account for Jaden, it'll be straight.
Hit me later. I'll let you know. Sexy. Lips.
Hmm? Yeah, show me how much you like the lips.
Nah. Yo, what's good, man? What's up? Hey, yo, man, I came out here a little early. I spent the building on that side. I ain't seen nobody, my nigga. But I got out here as soon as I could, my nigga. What the fuck is going on, Rick?
Son, them niggas try to kill me, bro. Niggas came to the crib with the smoke, and niggas try to kill me, son.
Funny face niggas? How the fuck they even know where you be at, Reed?
Bro, I don't know, bro. I'm still trying to figure out myself, my nigga. But not them niggas, though. Those things, these other two niggas, the shooters, bro. They didn't have it, nigga. It was just me and hot in the crib, bro. You know, bro. Yo, it's this nigga, me and hot in the crib, bro. You know that nigga, the wheelchair, same nigga, can't do nothing. That nigga's banging, bro. When they banging, I'm like, who the fuck? I knew it was something funny, bro. So I grabbed Bruce Lammers, and I go through the door.
She got crazy, though?
Bro, I'm at the door. I'm on the side of the door listening. I'm not standing in front of the Pico. This nigga 300 like shooting shit up. As I'm listening though, these niggas took my blown hinges off the door, bro. So as soon as he said that up, I back up, I grip, and I'm ready to blow through the door.
Yo, shit crazy, boy. I don't, man, listen, man.
Something, but for some reason though, they left. I don't know if they didn't hear nothing or what, but I chilled for a minute and I went after niggas, I went after them. 300 had a bang on the broad day, like in the middle of the street, nigga.
Hey, yo, man. That shit sound like the setup, my nigga. Who else knew about the crib, though?
So don't nobody else know about the crib, bro. It's just me, Rich, Hop. Birdie ain't never been in my crib, bro. I'm pretty sure it couldn't have been him. I don't know, bro. Nobody that fuck with 300 in them. Shit crazy, man.
You gotta watch the niggas you fucking with, boy. You gotta be real careful out here, man. Some real shit, my nigga.
You trying to say nigga on me?
Yo, it's possible, my nigga. It's possible.
And let's go, this nigga. Oh, that's the nigga Jukes? See this nigga Jukes, man. Yo, holla at me. Let me go holla at this nigga, man.
I'm gonna spin back, man. All
right, man, go.
Hey, yo, keep your head on the swivel.
You going to the store?
Yeah, man.
Bring back a backboard.
All right, say no more.
What the fuck is up?
Fuck is good, baby. You hiding from me?
Hiding from you? Where you go with your bullshit, man?
Man, I told you I needed you on that move with me, man. I had to go in there by myself. Look, started being funny. You know I had to start here.
Word?
You ready, bro? You know I give it up.
That's crazy. And I was out here dealing with this lame shit, man, shooting at the nigga my damn self, son. Pardon me for that, though, man. You know I ain't even leave hanging like that, though. What's the next move, though?
There's always the next move. As if you're gonna be available for the shit, man.
Nigga, I'm available, bro. Pardon me for the last one, but I'm definitely available, bro. I need this chicken, son.
All right, man. Just make sure you're around.
Yeah, definitely. Yo, you holler at that nigga Rich?
Man, you know Rich, man. That nigga's an invisible man when it comes to this shit, bro.
You gotta catch that nigga. Catch that nigga. I don't know what you're talking about. But yo, holler at me. I'm definitely on deck for whatever, bro. All
right, bro. Just make sure you're around. It's all right, man. Stuff coming soon.
All right, copy. Easy out here, yo. All right.
Me, my nigga, this mine.
Come on, man. Yeah, you nigga, my man, nigga. One E with your E, nigga. That ain't about nothing.
This is why I fuck with you. My nigga chicken wing class, man. Word of mother, bro. I was out here stressing the fuck out on the streets. Life, bills, grandma crib, like, word of mother, son. I really needed this. This shit really came in handy, bro. For real.
Come on, son. I told you before, don't worry about that. You know how you move. Told you I'm gonna show you how to fuck it, nigga. Showtime, what are you fucking the streets out, nigga?
Showtime, I'm here. You already know. 50 feet left, 50 feet right, man. I'm gonna blow any nigga head off. You already know that, bro.
Yo, repeat this, though. I'm gonna check my man in the bush, you know what I mean? Sold some shit. And they got some shit out there talking about favor for a favor. I told him, listen, we don't do no favors, nigga. We ain't put our life on the line for free. But if you got the bread, nigga, we'll pop a nigga top off, you know what I'm saying?
Man, look, class, you already know. I'm with this shit, man. You ain't even gotta do nothing. I need that bread,
just
man.
Chill, don't worry about that. Don't worry about that. I give you your bread right there, you good. All I need to do is, you know what I mean? Call me. Just hold me down. I'll take care of that's life.
You know what? Just let me know what's going on, and I got you. Let me go home, holler at her, and we'll give her a diabetes medicine. And then after that, I'm gonna meet Shorty.
Oh my God, dude, this invisible base.
What is it?
What is it, brother? 50 feet left, 50 feet right, where she at? I ain't seen it yet, son. Bring it through, man. Let me the family. What's
there,
up?
There you go, always being funny, man. Mr. Eat the Ass Gang, huh?
Yeah, look. Over there.
That's it. Funny nigga.
I'm about to look up. Look.
I got you.
We're gonna make the move, all right?
I got you. Get you up later, bro.
I'll be safe, boy.
Love. You ready?
Go.
Got it, my nigga. Facts, though.
Fuck, you gonna smoke?
Hey, yo. You fuck with that nigga, though?
Jokes? Some man cool, but what's up?
You fuck with him like that? Like, y'all cool like that?
I mean, I met son through the streets, bro. You know how this shit go? Him and Rich had some shit planned up. Me and son got cool. I mean, he throw Brownsville, nigga, though, as far as I know. But what's up?
I'm just saying, man. My man sent from the plaza. He was fucking with him before he got popped. And his man 50 always told me keep an eye on boy because he grindy like that, you know what I'm saying? Damn. I'm just saying, my nigga.
Good looking for the heads up, son. You know, I don't trust niggas anyway, bro. You know how that shit go, man. But you ever met the nigga before?
I never met him, boy. But to keep it a buck with you, I was on standby to pop the nigga top, fucking with the nigga 50. But if y'all niggas is getting money with him, all I'm saying is be careful, boy. I heard boy right here.
Alright, say less, man. I appreciate that. Good looking, my nigga. That's why you my man, son.
Always, dude.
Yo, look. Let's go upstairs. I'm introducing my man, Hot, my little nigga. You know what nigga tell us in the wheelchair?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, he upstairs now?
Yeah, you know what I mean? I'm telling him. You know what it is.
Where you going? You getting money or what?
Yeah, man. You young shooter. He just unstabilized.
Yeah,
right.
Yeah, what, Bob?
Yo. Shit, that's how you answer your pops?
You ain't my motherfucking father, nigga.
Shit, well, when I used to fuck, you used to call me daddy, so I'm saying.
Yo, stop fucking playing with me, okay? On some real shit. Your mom is really disrespectful. Stop fucking playing with me.
Still on that shit. That's that browsing, that shit sexy. But yo, that's not even what I called you for. That shit I did with your boy, shit came out good. I got a reward for you.
Nigga. You a fucking dub, nigga. I don't need no fucking reward, no money from you. I can get my own shit, nigga.
Fuck it then, hang up, bitch. You ain't never been bar-proofed anyway.
Yeah, kiss my ass. The fuck out of here, nigga. You a dub.
Fuck that, you can let welfare feed you for all I care.
Alright. I hate this fucking nigga. I hope 300 kills his fucking ass. This nigga is fucking crazy. His mouth is really disrespectful.
I catch the niggas, boy. What's going on? I'm sad, bro.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. What's up? June, hot June. This is my man right here, bro. You dig what I'm saying? Respect him like you respect me, his family. Bottom line, you dig? On another note, though, what's the latest? What's going on?
Yo, I saw you, man, Birmingham. You came and hollered at me and shit, had some money for you, talking about you was looking for an ammo. I don't know.
Man, I know what that nigga talking about, man. Fuck that nigga. He ain't getting no slammer, man. I told him I had something for him. I ain't got it, man. How you feeling his vibe, though? What's up, bro?
I mean, he seemed cool and shit, you feel me? Why, what's up?
Man, I ain't feeling that nigga, man. I'm not digging that nigga. Him or his man right now. But until further notice, bro, they part of the team, son. That's bottom line. You know what I mean? Other than that, just play by ear, play niggas close, and keep your head on the swivel when dealing with the niggas. You dig what I'm saying? Shit, man. That's
yo, fam, listen, though. If you see me moving around here, I see you, you see me. We ain't gonna speak, I move low like that. You dig me? But you know what it is. Your man told you what it is. That's how we move, you heard?
Say nothing.
All right, man, I see you out the motherfucking wheelchair. The nigga scares you to death, nigga. What's up?
I gotta get back out here and get this money, you feel me?
I gotta take your time, nigga. I need you 100%. I don't need you half-assing out here, dude.
I'm
all right.
I'm good. I'm good. I told you you came real soon.
That nigga apologized to you earlier?
Yeah, you feel me? He said it's a piece, you feel me? But you know, it is what it is.
All right, well, keep me updated, man. Let me know what's up, you know? All
right. Yo, man, shake, man. You all right?
I got your grip on you, right?
Yeah, you know that.
All right, man.
Yo, we're gang.
Okay, I did this bad, but I was just talking about
the
man, you know,
his dusty ass, when the fuck they let that nigga out? They ain't get shot?
Yeah, police shot him twice, but he ain't learned from that. I don't know what to tell him.
Smoke, you gotta be safe on these streets, you feel me?
Yeah, I'm about to be out. I'm about to go check for you right now.
All right, well, be safe. I'll see you later. I'll be back on the side.
Oh, yeah.
Miss Tina.
Hey, C-Class.
What you doing out here dancing?
Shit, I just had to.
You ain't got no moves, or you can do chicken wing?
Yeah, I do your chicken wing.
Ah, you do that? That's a funky crack. Hit it. Hey. Look, hold up. Stop it. Big Duff about to drop it. Ah.
Hey, got the crack hit. Stop it. Drop it.
Oh, shit.
It is because it's popping.
I'm out of here. I'm out of here. Trying to do my dance.
Nah.
But don't copy
no,
me.
No, you better give me something, Paul. You going to come over here. You know you the dealer.
Woo!
Oh, you doing that Muhammad shit on me, son?
They gave me my own gang, mama.
How you doing?
Alright.
Yo, you spoke to class, sir?
No, son, I'm saying I got booked the other day and shit. I ain't speak to him yet. I'm about to go meet him.
Yo, I wanna have a party at your crib. My birthday coming up and shit like that, just for family.
Alright, I'm gonna let you out, but you know what? You want, I'm gonna cook some food and shit. Just give me a couple of dollars so I can buy some food and whatever. What you, when you wanna do it?
Like another 2 weeks, another 2 weeks.
Alright,
that's
no problem.
Alright,
I'm
gonna
start getting
the
food.
Look, this for Kenya too. She know what it's for.
Oh, well, let me find out about you and Kenya.
Come on, stop.
You breaking bread and all that.
Stop it. She know what it's for though.
Yeah,
just
right.
Just a little basic party, just family and friends, you know what I mean?
That's right, I'm gonna start getting the food and stuff or whatever.
Alright, stay cool, alright?
Alright.
Alright, love?
Alright,
good. Alright, love. Alright.
Yo, K2, come
yo,
here, baby.
Yo, what's good, boy? How you, man?
Yeah, you know how I do. Look, man.
What's good?
Been meaning to holler at you, man.
What's up?
Been watching you come up in front of the building. You know
facts.
What we do. You ready to get down with the family?
Of course.
You sure?
Yeah, what's up? What you talking
about? About to the building. Now we do run the street, get a scam on, you know what I mean? Boots.
Oh, all right, I've been waiting for that.
Alligator skin, leather skin, shit. That's a python, you know what I mean?
Fly shit. Yeah,
fly shit. So you good?
Yeah, man, you already know, man. I'll move.
All right, so
we're
not gonna go tomorrow, you know what I mean? We got to
man. Get up with me, boy.
All right, look, listen, son. You gotta keep your head up, but these niggas get you on me on track, all right?
It's a fact, man.
Yo, see me, boy.
I got you.
How you doing?
Yes, sir.
Cool.
Well, I just came. My name is Pastor Brian. I'm from the church around the corner. I just came to invite you to a service we have coming up and just offer a word of prayer if you're interested.
Listen, Pope, priest, pastor, this is not a church, man. This is Tilden, man. But I was taught how to pray, but I keep my thing on me. That's my protection.
I understand. Well, I came to talk to you because I just wanted to come to let you know that it's never too late to be saved, you know, and, you know, you live by the sword, you die by the sword.
Y'all heard all that shit before. I'm out here picking these niggas down. I live on my own time. No, what could you tell me?
It's dangerous out here, man. Karma is real, you know what I'm saying?
I don't believe in that shit.
But listen, you know, God, I want you to understand and build a relationship with him and understand him like how you understand these streets, you know? And once you do, I'm telling you, it's gonna change your life, brother.
Yo, Pope, priest. You got somewhere to go? After a certain time, it get crazy out here.
Yeah, I know. But listen, look, we'll take care, right?
All right.
God loves you, man.
All right.
I'll be praying for you.
All right. Keep me in your prayer. Yo.
Yo, what up, man?
Yo, shit.
Yo. Shit is crazy, nigga. First, how the fuck they gonna grab me? They asked me all this shit.
I thought they had me, nigga. Then they started talking about only thing they had, talking about my mom. So this bitch don't know shit. So I'm like, whatever. Okay, shit don't count.
I was nervous, son. I ain't know if it's step top right in my motherfucking council for fucking Charlie, son.
Yo, son, I'm good. I'm back. We back. Listen, at son, it.
I ain't gonna lie, right now, I think you need to talk to your mom. So I think at this age, I think that talk that's supposed to really have, I need to have it right now. Y'all might understand each other better.
So I'm so mad because you keep saying that. Everybody else keeps saying the same shit. But I'ma try, and after this shit, she pulling and she telling them something. She don't even fucking know, but you volunteering nothing. Yeah. Like, is you serious?
I know you ain't do nothing, but you gotta understand this. Sometimes the pain, you can't run from, you gotta go towards it. Something you holding your heart too long, it hinders you, you gotta let it go.
Nah, son. All right, I know, it is what it is, but I'ma try to holler at her and see what's going on.
Oh, I'm gonna tell you, holler at 300, you wanna have a party at your crib, his birthday coming up.
So I just saw 300. I told him I was coming to meet you. So y'all niggas had this plan. Like, well, what's going on?
Get that little chicken wing.
You and this ride. Chicken wing shit. Yeah. Stop. I'm not even playing with you, class. Stop.
Well, listen, son. What you need to do is take your little brown ass in the house, get some rest. Let's get back to this money tomorrow.
Well, that's what we're going to do. But I told 300, he gave me some bread and all that already. I'm going to go get the food. I'm going to cook, do everything. Whatever y'all want. Y'all know how this shit go, nigga. Stop playing. I'm going to make everything, whatever y'all want.
Honey barbecue wings, teriyaki wings, turkey wings.
I got you. Whatever you want. You already know, son. Stop letting this little gangster shit get to you, nigga. I get busy, all right?
You better know how to cook, nigga. Ain't jail, man. Be safe. All right, man. I love you, man. All right?
All right.
Take your ass straight home, too.
I am, nigga.
All right, get the fuck out of Tilden. That ain't your real walkie book. That's your eBay.
Oh, please, nigga.
You got bundles.
Smoke dope.
Hello.
Thank you.
You coming, Tita?
Do you know that?
You upset? You know you're coming?
Yeah.
Nah. What up, cuzzo?
What up, cuzzo? How you doing?
Right, man. Shit. That's cool. My man G.
What up?
I saw Liv.
Cool.
I know I took a little bit longer than I was supposed to.
Yeah.
But I had this white joint up top, man. She was loving when I was putting my stomach on her back. You know how that goes, man.
That's my pop side of the family, tender-headed ass motherfucker.
Facts,
but I'm
facts.
Still looking for my two begging kings and a white bitch. How was the work?
Crazy, man. He was loving that shit. I put one side on the west and one on the east.
Yeah.
He was going crazy for it. That's that scale. I definitely need some more of that, man.
Where I'm getting for my new connect, you know what I mean? Straight raw, nothing stepped on and shit.
That's crazy. I ain't gonna lie, my old connect been consistent, but fuck it, man. That's that fire. I need that, man. What's up?
Yo, I don't know what you gonna do. I got another one for you right here and shit.
Word,
you know what I mean?
Let's
keep everything in motion, baby.
You know exactly what we gonna do, man. We gonna line this up again, man.
Hey, you know what it is.
I'm about to give it,
that's never them. Stay up,
brother. All right, how's it going, man?
Where you
going?
Easy.
Fucking punch.
Hello, sir. Special agent Sims. Yes, sir. I'm still in pursuit of the subjects, but my subject t-shirt has evaded my capture. Yes, sir. I know it's taking me a long time, but I have a very credible informant. Yes, the information from this informant has led to a couple of leaks, sir. Don't worry, sir. We're going to get these motherfuckers. Yes, sir. Okay, sir.
Show.
Glass.
Do you see any clues?
My first motherfucker down.
It's cool time, let's get it. Still on that shit. Same shit that got Gotti locked. Still about that mess. Same reason they body pop. Won't change for no bitch. Nigga got body box. And mama breath was keeper. Nigga got fly the clock. Niggas keep acting like the city ain't mine. Till that 40 bend you up, make a press rule out your spine. If I get knocked, I go viral. Said I did it for the vine. Watch them niggas that do crime, but scared the fuck to do the time. They gon' rap. Let's go. Shout out Smith, it's my nigga. Let's go. Free and loud is my trigger. That's a bad bitch, I'm gon' get her. I'm fucking shoot, I'm that nigga. And my suit new, I just hit a lick. I brought it, I'm gon' spend it. I'm putting them numbers, they ain't fucking with me. They talk about it, I live it. I'm stepping out, that flash it on. I'm a Brooklyn nigga, I'm with it. I'm tryna stack a meal and trick a meal before the feds come get it. I done told them once, I done tell them again. This history to try to witness.